Hi, I'm Serge Su and welcome to macStudioA. In this episode, how to create an auto-expanding password-protected folder in OS X El Capitan. Phew, what a mouthful. This episode is an update from a previous episode that was done using Disk Utility for OS X Yosemite. Using the new Disk Utility in El Capitan, creating and resizing an encrypted password-protected auto-expanding folder, also known as a Sparse Bundle Disk Image, is a relatively easy process. For additional information with regards to a Sparse Bundle Disk Image, watch the episode titled How to Create a Password-Protected Auto-Expanding Folder, shown here. Demo time. So, let's get started. Important note. Make sure you have a backup of your internal hard drive before using Disk Utility. Continuing on. Launch Disk Utility and from Disk Utility menu bar, click on File and select New Image, and then click Blank Image. Now, enter a name and location where you want the encrypted blank image file to be created. I'll choose MacBook for the name and create it on the desktop. Then, a name for the folder inside the image file. I'll call mine Top Secret. Next, the size that you want the folder to be. I'll choose 100 MB for now. This can be resized if more space is needed, as will be shown in just a moment. Leave the format as OS X Extended Journal. For encryption, choose the recommended 128-bit. After choosing 128-bit, a pop-up window will appear to choose a password. Enter one manually or click the key icon to have one selected for you. I'll just enter one manually and then click on the Choose button to continue. For the partition, leave at default of Single Partition GUID Partition Map. Finally, the image format. Select Sparse Bundle Disk Image as shown. Now, after pressing the Save button, the secure Sparse Bundle image file named MacBook with the Sparse Bundle extension and the mounted folder named Top Secret will be created on the desktop. I'll now just copy some files to the mounted Top Secret folder. If you find that you need more space, simply resize the Sparse Bundle image file as described here. First, make sure to eject the mounted Top Secret folder. Next, open Disk Utility and from the menu bar, click on Images, then select Resize. From the drop-down dialog window, click once on the MacBook Sparse Image Bundle file, then click the Open button shown here. Enter the password created earlier, and after clicking on the OK button, you'll be presented with the new size dialog panel, where you basically choose a size that you want for the image file. I'll just increase it to 500 megabytes. And that's all there is to it, a secure password protected folder that can be resized when needed. Thanks for watching, and thumbs up if you like this video. And please, don't forget to click that subscribe button to be notified of the next episode. Thanks, and peace.